Now that you have completed page one, let's turn the form over for the rest of your report. If you received several report forms, check the years and the sources. It is possible there are past reports that are still due and must be submitted. There are several columns on this page, but you do not need to fill out each column. Put your report only in the column related to your water usage. Which units will you be recording in? Acre-feet? Or gallons? Or million gallons? Remember, you can report in acre-inches, but let us know so we can calculate back to acre-feet, and we will need the number of acres for this. If your meter is in 1,000 gallons, you need to add the zeros, or else you will be under-reporting. Are you using information from your meter, or are you calculating your usage? This is important also. The first three columns are for those permit holders who irrigate. In the top row, you will indicate the number of acres you irrigated. The first column is for the standard crops such as corn and beans. The second column is for specialty crops such as produce farming or sod. The third column is for golf courses. The next column is for municipal or commercial use. Typically, towns and industry will fill this column, but this will also include feedlots, truck washes, and water withdrawn for geothermal heating and cooling. If your business is aggregate production or mining, report in these columns. There's one column for dewatering and one column for washing a product. The last column is for wetland development and recreational use, as well as aquifer remediation. However, if you're not sure which column to use, you may report in this column, but please write in how you did use your water so that we may load your data appropriately. Remember, you do not need to write something in each box. If you did not withdraw any water, just clearly write zero in the last row under your appropriate column. Remember to write clearly. Tiny or cramped writing is difficult for us to read, so please be mindful of this. That's it. Sign and date your report, and please be sure to provide your telephone number and your email address if you have one. Sometimes we need to contact you if we have questions. You may submit your reports to the department using the U.S. Postal Service, or you may email us at wateruse@dnr.io.gov. But if you would really like to speed up this process for yourself, consider creating an account at programs.iowadnr.gov/wateruse, where you may manage your permit on your own time and in the comfort of your home.